Please, can we rise to welcome his excellency? The national anthem by the count of two. One, two. Arise, O
compatriots, Nigeria's holy, to serve our father's land with love and strength and faith. The labor of our heroes first shall
here at the delegation from your brother governors. All the 36 of us are here, even though it's only 5 of us that you will see here physically, to identify with the struggles of the people and government of Niger State. These last few weeks have been extremely disconcerting. And we all feel your pain. We feel the fears and the anxieties of the good people of Niger State. This is not something that is uncommon. Just as the MC said, in order to attend to this challenge back here in Niger State, we don't want to come here on a cycle of lamentation. That's not our job. Yes, we want to be compassionate. We want to be empathetic. We want to feel the pain of our people.
Everyone you see here has been on his or her toes praying for the safe return of the kidnapped victims, both the NSTA victims and the government science secondary school victims from Kadar. Niger State has always been a peaceful state. Agreed, from time to time we've had incidences of kidnappings, but not to this magnitude. Your Excellencies, you recall something similar happened in Katsina, now Niger, and if no action is being taken, only God knows where next. We should not subject our school children, our children that have chosen a path, the right path, by going to school, but are being intimidated by some unscrupulous elements within the society.
Let's go. I don't know.